Hello everybody, recently I have been contacted from the MAHEU AliExpress company which makes real leather products, and honestly I was impressed by their product, so I asked them to send me this small wallet which we will unbox now because it's pretty cheap, it's only $10, so let's see how is the quality, is it really real leather. So let's unbox it now. I already can smell the leather. And the package is really nice. So you have two colors of this wallet. One is like dark brown and one is a bit lighter color. So I ordered this one because as the time goes, this real leather will fade a bit. So hopefully it will get even nicer color than it looks now. So let's give it a closer look and see what we can fit here, which values from the dollars. As you can see the details, the stitching of the wallet is really well made, and you will never guess that this is $10 wallet, rather you will give it some price tag of $50. So what I also like is that here in this area you can put some customized message, so you can check the link below in the description, they can put anything you want here. They have some predefined messages as well as you can put your own messages in this area, so it's a perfect place if you want to gift this wallet to some of your loved ones. So here we can also put the coins in this area here, and it supports the paper money as well for the cards. So let's start with some paper money here and see can it fit all of the values from the US dollars. So here we have a couple of values like $1, $10, $20, $50, $100, and US dollars, they are pretty much the same size as you can see. Like for example in the euros they will be different sizes, so 5 euros will be much smaller than 100 euros, so that will be also good if we have to test them, but unfortunately for right now I have only dollars. But let's try to fit all of these, will it work? So as you can see the size is pretty good and it can fit also some larger paper money. So let's try now to push them all the way to the end, will they be hidden? And as you can see, yes, completely. So I think even 100 euros it will not stitch outside, because for some wallets they are pretty small here and then some values will stitch outside, which is not good, you don't want to see other people see that you have a some money in the wallet, like some bigger values. So the size here it's around 10 centimeters and here it is 11 centimeters, which is pretty good, you can fit all the values. And then of course you have a standard size cards here, and also you can put it here as well as here or here, so there is plenty of these possible combination for the credit cards and some other member cards. Lastly, what I like about this wallet is, as you can see here from the side, they left some space so it can increase. As you can see, if you have a lot of values inside, it will increase, so it can probably fit a lot of paper values, and we are going to test that right now. I will fill it with some notes here, and let me know in the comments below, can you guess how many notes we have in the wallet? So let's fill this wallet. And as you can see here, now we have a bit of extra money. And as I mentioned before, you can see how this works now, how it is increased the size here. So it can fit even a large amount of the notes, which is pretty good. And even though this is pretty thick now, the wallet itself, it's holding and it looks pretty slim still, even with the large amount of the notes. So again, let me know in the comments below, what do you think, how much notes there is here and how much money. And the one who is closest to the right value, I will send this wallet as a gift to his address. So I will order from this store on the address of some of you who are closest to the value of the money in this wallet. Overall, considering the price of this wallet, which is only $10, I really like it. It looks high premium quality real leather wallet, and I like its slim design, so it is not very big in your pocket. It can fit easily without any problem. And I really like the feature that it can extend if you have a bigger amount of paper money. It will extend to support this and still looks very good. And that will be all for this video. I hope you enjoyed this video and it helped you to find some good store on AliExpress when it comes to leather products. Make sure to subscribe if you like the video, share it with your friends, increase their chances to win this beautiful wallet. And let me know in the comments below, what do you think about this wallet? Is it good price for a real leather wallet? And until next time, Assalamu alaikum, may peace be upon you.